I've only, another one, really? Wow. Well, we're not going to get that for a while because I cannot mine it, and I don't have any obsidian to mine it with. I need the obsidian skull to even stand on them to even get near it because of a... I'm pretty sure... I don't know if a gold one can mine it or not. I'm not sure. Even if it could, I don't have the obsidian skull to so I can stand on it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, come back. There we go. God, no. No. Aha. Boom. Yeah. One hit. One hit. One hit. There we go, there we go. There we go. Ah, was that two? Couldn't tell. Keep going. Keep going. Don't stop. Don't stop. Oh, is this where it landed? Oh god. Oh god, no, 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 no. Yeah, that's right. Oh, it's the fallen star. Oh, I need that. I need some. That's lots of. Oh no, I'm full. Bunny cactus. No! Why? Oh, I thought it was going back into corruption again. I was like, no. Because I have actually had one of those two corruptions, and it was kind of sucked. But I think I actually still have the world, too. I don't know. Damn it, now. Yeah, oh, damn it. Yeah. Yeah, just put that there, because there's a guy down there. I want to see what's down there. Die! God. Chase you down. Give me those. Back in the desert. Look at us go. Just surviving the elements. Yeah. Ah, that's how you die. Oh, back in the forest. Never mind. Ooh, another falling star. Mine. There you go. We've been walking for a while. I think I'm gonna turn around soon. When I don't know when. Pretty soon. Oh, you just gonna jump on me. Not gonna happen. Catch you again. Two zombies. No, no. Bad, bad, bad. You die.
Fine.
Yeah. Do, do, do. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Yeah, you keep flying. Damn it, no. He's trying to give me what I'm at my weakest, huh? That's what he's trying to do. Yeah, take that. You're all gonna die soon anyways. Oh, see that? Yeah. Do 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 do. Boom. No, no. Haha. I still succeed. They just can't give up, can they? Look at that, I hope. He loves me. Ugh. Two in one. Two birds with one stone. Ah, oh, yes. That was a good spot for me to land at, too. That's an amazing spot. Come on. I'm just trying to get money here. So yeah. I think I'm gonna turn around now actually so we can head back home and make our house bigger. Cause I want to expand so we can have our merchant come. That's something I want to happen. Didn't find much. We got lots of money from killing shit. And this turning to daytime now. So we should get there around nighttime. That's when we should get there around by then. Around then. Good. No. That's right. Lost 30 frames and it's so bad. Holy moly. Come on, go back up to 60. There we go. Oh, yes. That's nice. That's what I like to see. get these out. Yep. Here we go. Just get all this. My inventory's full, so I gotta get rid of some stuff too. I've been coding for about half an hour now. So yeah, we'll go home. Then we'll make the house bigger. And once the house is bigger, that's where we'll end it. We'll end it right there. So yeah. And yes, I want to end it there. I think I'll be maybe about an hour or so by then. I noticed I'm kind of neglecting Terraria, and this is one thing that you guys can look forward to, because now I'm going to start bringing it back. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Good. Okay, okay, okay. I can make it. Go. 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 Just go. Come on. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Look at that. Never even hit the floor. Let's keep going. Back in the desert. Oh. Back in the desert. Look at that. That was an oasis there. You guys notice all the, Mario jumping. That's what you had to do in some Mario levels. You had to just, you had to jump on a block and, like, jump out and then jump back in. Oh, enemy. Aha. I thought you were dead when I saw you, so that's why I didn't go after you right away. Yeah, you're not that hard to kill. You're slow. If he was faster and, like, did more evasive maneuvers, he'd be on a formidable foe. I said that wrong. Whatever. I say a bunch of stuff wrong. It's not my fault. Everyone talks differently. Yeah. People say it's an accent, but, it's not an accent, because when I was born and raised in Canada, both my parents have no accents whatsoever. They talk fine, but I'm the only one in the family that talks different. I'm not sure why, but I'm just the one who talks different. I'm kind of the oddball out. Like I'm not the weird one. I'm not you, one of the most normal ones. I just can't talk. I just can't talk right. So I don't know what it was. I think it might have been my grandma, because she talks different. But I don't talk, like, it's not as bad as hers. It might be hers, because I remember I spent a lot of time at grandma's house when I was little. We'd always go there, because we used to live next to her. So we'd go over there, like, every day, and when my dad was at work, so I think that's why I talk differently. I can make it. I think that's it, because she can't talk properly, because she spent most of her life in El Salvador, South American country. Just below Mexico, but above Brazil. So it's like, it's kind of like, you know what, I don't know, I'm not gonna explain it. You guys can just look it up if you wanna find it. But she spent most of her life there. And when she came here, my dad lived like 4 years of his life there. They all came here. And my dad eventually got rid of the accent, because he didn't speak Spanish at all. Because for one, he didn't need to at school. So he just kind of like dropped it and just forgot it and lost his accent. But my grandma, she kept on speaking Spanish, so she kept the accent, and she talks, sometimes you can't understand what she's saying, even I can't, so, like, even to this day, I still can't, like, completely understand her. But, I think that's why I just don't talk as normal as other people. But it's not too bad. But I'll have those days where I can't, like, I'll mess up so bad on the words, even I don't know what I'm saying. Like, it's just, it gets too bad, like, holy moly. Kill the bunny! Oh, he flew! Oh no, now he's on my property. Bad bunny. Put stuff away. Falling stars, I just need a bit more. Sunflowers, I don't know where I put sunflowers. Amethyst, I'm gonna look up how I'm gonna make stuff with that, so, yes. Put the statue there. Before we do that, let's go here. Right here. And, yeah, I'm having a hard time scrolling, so I'm probably just gonna click my way down. That's what I'll do. There you go. Boom. Boom. It's down here. What is down here? What is Club Game?